On this vote, the yeas are 228, the nays are 164. The bill is passed. Without objection, the motion to reconsider is laid on the table.
The biggest stories the moment they happen from around the globe. Subscribe to Bloomberg Quick Take now for insight in an instant.